So, Simon, we can see the Scimitar 2 coming round now. It's got a peculiar sort of fence around it. Can you just explain?